Samuel Takai has won his Olympic quarterfinal, ensuring that he will compete for a medal in 2K2020, which will be the first for a Ghanaian athlete in 29 years. He defeated Colombia's 32-year-old southpaw David Cibar Avila, a significantly more experienced boxer, in the quarterfinals, winning 2 of 3 rounds to excite the crowd. Such cheers flared across Ghana on this remarkable day in the ring, and they are certain to grow louder as Samuel advances to the semi-finals, where he will fight Regan Duke of the United States. Cut Walker, an Irish boxer, was knocked out into the quarterfinals by Duke. After his selection for the boxing team in Tokyo raised eyebrows, 20-year-old has made a stir by placing on the podium.